Mallory, the man who got Roman killed is dead.
That won't bring him back, will it? He'll never even meet his son.
Son?
I'm pregnant. We were gonna say something at the reception.
Your child will never worry about anything, Mallory.
Thank you, Niko. I know you're trying, but a child without a father has a lot to worry about. Trust me on that one.
I can't believe it, man. He's gone. He's fucking gone. Shelby man has left. Fuck.
He didn't leave us, Brucey. He was taken away and he ain't coming back.
And on his fucking wedding day, man. I learned so much from him, man, about life and shit and important stuff like that, you know? It's so wrong, so fucking wrong.
I know, Brucey. Believe me, I know. Later on.
Niko, I am so sorry.
So am I.
If you want to talk about it, if you want anything, Niko, if you just want company, call me.
I want Roman back.
Don't let this ruin you, Niko. Don't let this make you even more insular and angry. Please, call me and we can do something.
I might do that. There are more important things to be doing now, though.
The last 2 weeks, a lot of most wanted criminals has been found dead on the streets of Liberty City. Police are claiming that this is a part of their secret campaign. However, people are saying that they saw a man hunting those criminals. Is there a vigilante hunting the criminals in the streets of Liberty City? The question stays without an answer. For more news, stay tuned to Vido News.
Thank you. How are you?